God have mercy on us. We want you to be quite certain, beloved, about those who have died, to make sure that you do not grieve about them like the other people who have no hope. We believe that Jesus died and rose again, and that it will be the same for those who have
person staying in Jerusalem who does not know the things that have been happening there these last few days. In his life that provided a protective space away from the pressures of public life. He took great pride and spent endless hours with his son John and also with John's family, Caroline, Sarah, Patrick, Michael and David. His love for Vivian is reflected in his wish that he be laid to rest alongside her, and whose passing at such a young age brought much grief and pain. Fountain drip within the grotto green that washes the sun. At the end of our liturgy, we come now to commend to God the life and the work of our brother in Christ, Patrick Hillery. Thank you.